dry rack I was telling you about. Okay. So on our engine, we have the trays, the twins to these.
Right, so you just pick this up.
You just pick it up over the lip.
Yep.
And slide it in back into the engine, make your connection, and we're back in service. Swap the nozzle out, and we're good to go.
That way, I think.